Hi. Now we are making candy and maple donuts. For candy and maple donuts, you have to mix the fondant very well. And later, we have to fill it inside. My friend, like this. Dip it inside. See? And then maple is right. What's up? Hi. Now we are making vanilla dip donut. Close here. This is vanilla dip fondant. I am mixing it properly. Otherwise, it's very difficult. The donut. Dip inside. See, like this. And these are the sprinkles. I put it inside. Just 3 rounds. And then take it outside. It's a vanilla dip donut. Good. Ready? This is chocolate donut. Close it.